The gate is moving. Pacing field set to go. Field of nine for the eighth race. Picking up speed. Here they come. And they're off with Ken Scooter on the far outside. Boarded that leave now. Bonded Velvet A for Miller. There goes DM Capone now. Commits with Timeline and DC Falcon on the far outside around the first turn. DM Capone a surge now from Timeline. Up on the outside, DC Falcon is third with the claim entered. Bonded Velvet A is fourth to the quarter. Maverick Sabre got away fifth. Jody's Cam is sixth. Then it's Ken Scooter and Garde du Corps off stride DG's Gold Rush. 27-3, first marker. Here comes DC Falcon and Luke Ouellette. DC Falcon at 6-1 right here on the engine now with Timeline in the second spot. DM Capone is third. Bonded Velvet A under a snug hold fourth. To the outside commits Maverick Sabre on the outside fifth. Ken Scooter saves ground sixth. The Jody's Cam is out seventh on the outside. Then it's Garde du Corps and DG's Gold Rush far back after the break. DC Falcon, a breather past the half in 57-3. Here comes a charge, a bold bid from DM Capone and the Catman now pouring on the pressure. Timeline is in the box third with Maverick Sabre gapping on the outside fourth. Bonded Velvet A gapping on the inside fifth, but might need some room. Jody's Cam now looks poised as the cover starts to fill the gap. And then shuffled back Ken Scooter. Garde du Corps, a long way to come. Here comes Maverick Sabre, kicked in again on the turn three wide as DM Capone on the outside tries to put away DC Falcon. DC Falcon digs in. Brennan with Timeline. Timeline needs room to angle clear. Here he comes, 127-1. Up on the far outside, it's Jody's Cam exploding for Dubé. Jody's Cam just blows right on by and draws clear. Timeline, the pocket rocket, second best with Ken Scooter third. It's Jody's Cam over Timeline and Ken Scooter. Jody's Cam upsets at 10-1, 155-3. Kathleen by Abercrombie, owned by Chrisman, Carpenter, and Wilkes, trained by Dave Colombo from the Chuck Chrisman stable, winning driver Danielle Dubé. Fifth win of the season for Jody's Cam, 155-3/5. Number six, Jody's Cam pays 23.80, 780, 540. The eight Timeline, $540, $5.